guys, today I'm going to be showing you. So today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a shark on the surface of the water. So I'll be showing you how to draw a shark coming out of the water, and I'm using A4 paper, obviously, and you don't need to use A4 paper, I'm using A3 paper. You don't have to use A3 paper if you don't want to. I'll be drawing with these ones, and this is what you get in the pack. And ignore that, because it is just an alarm. That shouldn't be there. So I know the alarm that shouldn't be going off, but anyway. So basically, to start, draw this part of our shark, something like that. Then the splashes. Maybe some splashes on the shark. It's your choice. And we are going to do the teeth. Now that is a mini, not so good version of our shark. But with that, I'm not going to be comparing that to this. I am only going to be doing the drawing blue. Obviously, you can do it whatever colour you would like. It's your choice, not mine. You know how it is? People make different choices, that is fine. An eye there, let's put an eye there. Now let's do some splashes. And now, this is shark 2. This is shark 1. So I'm actually saying that in a minute. Shark 1, shark 2. Put in the comments down below. I like one better. If you think one's better, and if you think two's better, then put "I think two's better" in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Please like, please subscribe. Yep. Bye.